How to open up a PDF file using Python code. In this video, I'm going to show you how to launch a PDF file from your system using Python code. So let's play the intro and let's get started. This is the PDF file I'm going to be using as an example. Copy the complete path of this file. Open up your Python IDE, for example, IDLE. Just type the following command. Save and run your code. As you can see, we have launched a PDF file from our Python program. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.